Hey guys, welcome to Wednesday's Scott Take Hot Take. Did I tell you this LSU shirt is fire? You remember this shirt from the Tennessee debacle about a month and a half ago? And we had some major news from Barstool Sports yesterday that caught my attention. Dave Portnoy and Barstool Sports are the first ever company to broadcast the Barstool Bowl in Tucson, Arizona on New Year's Eve.
I am on a unicorn right now. And right below me on this unicorn, it says, to discover a unicorn, to find eternal hope and beauty. We have found our unicorn in the University of Arizona in the Arizona Bowl.
Now, this is monumental. They took the contract away from CBS. They're going to be streaming it on BarstoolSports.com through their Twitter, through their social media actions for the first time ever, and have their personalities, have Big Cat, have Glennie Balls, and like all announce the game. This is like really cool, and I'm actually looking forward to watch a bowl game that doesn't really mean anything besides the college football playoff. So kudos to Dave Portnoy. Kudos to Barstool Sports for thinking outside the box and potentially changing the landscape of bowl games. Maybe they start off with the Barstool Bowl and maybe they pick up four or five bowls in 2022 or 2023 and beyond. I think this is awesome. I think this is going to create a lot of attention for the Stooley base especially. And it's something exciting. It's not just a stupid bowl game we're watching in December. It's meaningful. It'll be funny. He'll obviously have his Barstool sports book associated with it for all the gaming props, etc. So kudos to Portnoy, huge fan of Barstool. I think this is going to be big. And if I'm a cable TV television like ESPN, CBS, Fox Sports, etc., I'm afraid of Barstool Sports because I think they're the future of the sports media landscape. That's my hot take. Have a fantastic rest of your Wednesday and keep it lean and clean.